So here we go then for the first of these men's quarterfinals, and it will be Tomokazu Hiramoto to get us
in the tenth from the Japanese. His backhand is, I'd say, his outstanding feature. He's had to really work on his forehand, but he struggled a little bit over the last couple of weeks coming into this event. Exit.
Siding with his opponent.
Fan Zhendong has beaten Ma Long, has beaten Liang Jingquan, Lin Gaoyuan, Zhou Yu, you know. For the World Team Championships, the crowd were in tears of worry when Hiramoto beat Fan Zhendong and Wang Chuqin.
Well, neither man giving an inch at the moment, exactly as you would expect with... Sent speeding back.
Already so much pace on the ball, so it's not going to require a big wind back, just an accelerator.
This is only a quarter final.
It's not a dull point. Brace for impact, red, the transition of Tomokazu.
Love all.
Flip the edge of the table, hence the apology from the Japanese.
The Hiramoto is just trying to touch a few instead of flicking and being them against. Because there's so much crisp quality on every single one of his strokes. And the fact that he's a lefty makes it even more tricky for a right-handed opponent. Lin there couldn't quite correct his posture. It looks a little bit...
Well, it probably was a well-taken timeout. Different Moto.
Let 5-7.
Look at that, leaning to the side there, Hiramoto. Such a quick space of time.
He's got the 14 years of age, isn't he, when he won that World Tour event? Youngest ever World Tour winner on a World Tour Grand Final. Four game points then to level the match here for Hiramoto.
Lin is really testing that movement there. Forehand into middle.
Just sowing a few seeds of doubt in Hiramoto's head here with those two wonderful winners. Save the first of the two game points. Tell them to be on time. We've seen one yellow card.
Probably the most vocal player in each and every point is to Tomokazu Hiramoto.
Yeah.
I'd say more calm in terms of trying to keep himself more reserved.
Well, he's come back the way he left off in the last game, hasn't he, Hiramoto? One throws a fierce right hook, the other comes back with a left up
against a player of Lin Gaoyuan's calibre.
13 shots that last rally.
Let.
Hiramoto serves long and gets the bat high, knows there's going to be an attack on the receive.
But still, fantastic shot back from Lin.
Reading it so well, isn't he? Struggled to get his balance. I think it was his touch that let him down. Got the serves now as well. It's a seismic compound movement, isn't it? To be here, and I'm definitely doing their part. As if he was thinking in that moment, well, if I win this point after a net, oh, I feel a little bit bad, I don't know.
No.
You wouldn't have thought so, but... By a mile, but yeah. Anyway. Saves game point. Impresses me so much.
How, Having saved a game point, he now has one of his own.
China players. Now he's got through those against Abasson and then beat Liang Yaning. I fancy him to come through this game. Unbelievable scenes. Please.
This epic game continues. 16.
So committed. Well, looking to prove many of his critics wrong. A timeout.
Timeout. Gao Yuan.
Well, as if we hadn't had enough drama in this game, we've now got a Lin timeout before he comes back and attempts to secure the point he needs to take this game. But what a superb exhibition they've given him. Now the timeout doesn't look so clever, does it? Wow.
So one at that opener and a comfortable one at that. Served with absolutely zero.
Yeah, it was almost goading Lin, wasn't he? Saying, is that all you got? I'll just block.
That is as good as you can hit a backhand. Well, there was
the fourth game. Gao Yuan the serve.
Absolutely.
One love.
The finish was as good as the push.
Hadamoto.
Steely resolve in his eyes, isn't there? In the end.
Even 1-2.
Picking out the right time to throw in a no-spin serve.
It is toe-to-toe, isn't it? Neither want to give up that position closest to the table.
So quick, so deep, so much quality.
Yeah, we do that revolutions per minute. Feature. That might have been, I don't know, 50. I exaggerate, but surrender is not in his vocabulary. Lin is going to have to really
wrapping right around that ball, and it discombobulated
in a row for the Japanese.
Seven, nine.
Not much in it. Well, what a quarter final this is.
9-all.
We may yet get a decider.
To win it, that might be the shot of the championship.